This is the Scotland experience. This is my house. It's another day in Scotland. My house isn't much. This is my kitchen. My living room. Nothing outdoors. Upstairs. Another room for guests. A room for more guests. We don't talk about this room. Hasn't the weather changed? Wrong button. Alright. Let me do this. Oh, I forgot Scotland. Yeah. You drive on the right side, not the left side. Yeah, okay. I do that. Like this place is empty. Nothing is in store. Can't go backwards. I get a really eerie feeling here. I don't know why. Had a bit weird when there's literally nothing in store. Is this place under this complete shutdown? A lot of these stores are just not selling anything. And I hear knocking on some of these houses. I don't get that a lot. Quest is to find a new home. Let's go. Okay, right. fine. Yeah, 2015, Ago? Ago, I'm sure. Ago. Dang, it is a small car. What the frick? Dude, Japanese cars are actually miniature. What the frick? All these houses designed the same. It's so dirty. I'm just taking out houses right now. Get the crap out of me. Oh my god. So what the frick is up with this place? It's so weird. Nighttime is always so sketchy around Scottish. Where is that coming from? Nighttime is always so weird. I might have to move out of here. What the f- Let me ask this man how he's doing. This guy is giving me a really creepy smile. He's just staring at me. What the frick is wrong with this guy? Bro, I'm not freaking talking to this man. Dude, people in Scotland, people in Scotland are freaking weird, bro. They're freaking weird. They literally just stare. The door is so freaking rusty. And there's nothing. No one's selling anything here. What is that man doing? He's just standing out in the rain, bruh. I do not trust people like that. All these stores are like designed differently. So weird, they all have a different jazz to it. Oh, what the frick, wait. What's that? I think they left out something. Scotland, people don't really like to talk. No entrance. That is so weird. You literally can't enter this place. Okay.
Okay, alright guys, this is the end of the video because we really gotta change our side. Anyways,
I'm just gonna end this. This is a decent tour of what it's like in Scotland. Quite menacing and creepy. Like, not menacing, but like just a weird feeling around this area. I don't know. I don't recommend this place. Anyways, yo.